We're gonna toast to the new year and another chance to get it right. With that being said,